You know, the darkness didn't come from the cradle of civilization. The darkness came from nowhere. Which, if you follow the Rothfusian or Rothfussian, I say Rothfussian, okay? Theory, it means the darkness also comes from everywhere. Numerous cultures throughout history make reference to the darkness, even though most of them had never encountered it. For example, take a look at this Aztec totem. An anthropologist would identify it as the key of Mictlan. Mictlan, of course, being the Aztec underworld. This is wrong on an absurd number of levels. Mictlan was a battleground that fed on the souls of the dead. Man, woman, child, didn't matter. They went on to their death prepared to fight, knowing that Mictlan awaited them. Sound familiar to you? It should! It's the darkness! This is just one example out of thousands. Every person since the dawn of time has known instinctually the darkness was waiting. It's why so many of us have a natural fear of the dark. To me, that says something, and I don't think you're gonna like it. Part of me believes the darkness is inside all of us. Just a small bit of essence. It's a part of us. Maybe the darkness came from us. Maybe it's an extension of who we are. I don't know. But I do know that if any of those crazy ideas are even partly true, then the darkness isn't going anywhere, no matter what we do. I wonder what's on TV tonight.